who do you rank as your MMA GOAT?
I think you'd have to do it by era. Because for one, the eras are so different. The style of fighting is so different. Hoist Gracie, obviously, is first generation. Matt Hughes, GSP, all those guys that really freaking made us fall in love with the sport. You know, I'd say GSP.
I think, you know, you got to go with John Jones right now. I think the John Jones or Khabib, one of those two. I
think it's got to be John. Yeah. Bones Jones.
Man, it's tough because I am one of those guys that takes everything into consideration. If there's ever been failed drug tests or any of that kind of stuff, I kind of start leaning away from those things. I mean, you got to look at Khabib and you got to look at GSP. Khabib is undefeated, but GSP kind of had a more illustrious career. I would still have to lean towards GSP, but Khabib is a close second.
I just feel like John Jones is the GOAT. You know, that's just my opinion.
You know, the MMA GOAT, I don't know who the MMA GOAT is right now. You know, you can make a strong thing for guys like Khabib, you know, even for Amanda, you know, even for Jones. So we see what happens, you know. We see how it plays out in the next couple of years.
Khabib is not a part of the GOAT mountain. But in my take, it's Demetrius Johnson, John Jones, Anderson Silva, GSP.
Man, I don't know. I have to go with Khabib, you know, just because he was undefeated. He was a lightweight champion. He is, and John Jones. It's hard. How can you argue about that, too? It's like John Jones should have a perfect record, but he had that one blemish. John Jones and Khabib, greatest of all time.
Difficult to say, but if I have to pick one right now out of the blue, I'll say Khabib.
I think BJ Penn is the best MMA fighter.
Yeah, for me, I think it's George St. Pierre.
It's really hard to not say John's at the top of that list, just based off the champions he's beaten and everybody like that.
Greatest of all time. Man, there is a lot of legend in our sport, man. But how we talk about the John, yeah, he's one of that. GSP. Fyodor Emelianenko.
George St. Pierre, he's my guy. Did it over such a long time period, many title defenses, and he even moved up and picked the middleweight belt. So George St. Pierre is my guy.
You know what? Here's the thing about John Jones. He hits women. Guy likes to do a lot and likes to have a good time. I respect the good time part, not the hitting women. You know, he did get popped for steroids. I think he should ban you for life. But John Jones, to me, is probably one of the greatest fighters of all time. Besides the fact he likes to, you know, choke women. I mean, I like to choke women too.